we woke up with a very big earthquake. Children screaming, women crying, men are so confused, no place to go to, very cold weather. We are willing to help the people. I urge you all to give a hand of help for this community. We are still calling God, knowing that God only can relieve us from our weariness and our anguish. May the Lord bless you all to be His fruitful hands everywhere. Thank you very much.